bike together. One of the beauties of the Brompton compared to some other folding bikes is they don't lock together with the chain inside. They're all kind of loose. They're nice, but they don't fold into a tight, compact system. Unfold the bike. There's a hinge there with rear suspension. And then I just clamp that, and I'm ready to go. Six-speed bicycle, okay? And then I just can put down that pedal. I sometimes put that pedal up in trains because it gets very crowded, like this morning when I'm coming in for a 9 o'clock lecture. And then, lo and behold, I have a nice, tall, adjustable saddle, a nice side. And you can see, it's fast. It accelerates very fast. In fact, because of the small wheel, it has less inertia than a large wheel bike. Because a large wheel bike is slower to start off in an urban environment. This is actually a faster bike. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying it's faster in the Prudential 100. But having said that, people do cycle these. And Brompton are very good at marketing unlimited resources, by the way. And they are involved in the Prudential Ride London weekend. And you know what they have around Buckingham Palace? Before some of the road bike competitions, they have the Brompton World Championships. And people race on these bikes. And some of them, by the way, are not just enthusiasts or commuters like me. Some of them are professional or ex-professional cyclists who also love this smashing bike. They appreciate it for what it is. It might not be their bike of choice in a normal competition, but they can appreciate it. And people do average very fast speeds, close to 30 miles an hour over a 10-mile circuit on this bike. I'm not sure I'm as good as some of them, but I have hit over 30 miles an hour on this bike. When I fold it again, oh, but before I do, I've also got a dynamo. You can't get a dynamo, but I put in my own custom one, and I have a lighting system, see? And that lighting system, when you cycle for a couple of minutes, stays on because it has inbuilt capacitors. So I have 6 speed, I have lighting, and it's just cycle and go, even in the harsh, dark winter days in London. And then to just fold it, I do that, unlatch it there. And you see that front bracket? You can put luggage on that, you can slot bags onto that, quite large bags. Anything from an executive briefcase to a normal one. Locks down and voila. Okay? So even running for a train, you're running for a train, you're slightly late. There's no real encumbrance involved in the bike into an acceptable package, and you're not restricted by any of the limited hours on trains for bigger bikes.